New Zealand Swiss for today. Presently, it's giving us a sideways correction here. After this sideways correction, more drops are incoming to complete this leg of this correction before they will then resume back their momentum on New Zealand Swiss. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame, we have to watch this present climb as this climb is attempting to complete this ABC correction here for more drops down. So watch out for that. We zoom to the 1-hour time frame to see that better. You see, for right now, we expect it to give us a little bit of a correction here. We head back up more, tag here, get to this point, and then reverse back for us with a sell setup to the downside. We're interested in this sell. We ignore the buy up. We watch out for the sell.